Hey guys, so I'm putting my vlog together and I'm realizing that it's kind of choppy and I didn't get the full days of every excursion that we did and every stop, but it was to kind of enjoy the vacation myself as well. I know it's been a minute, I know I haven't vlogged in so long, but I'm gonna get back on. I'm gonna be consistent, I promise you that. And I owe you guys an explanation of what's been going on and what I've been up to, and I promise you I'm gonna make a whole separate video for that. But for now, enjoy this cruise vlog and kind of my way getting back to YouTube. Long time no see. Good morning. It is 7 freaking a.m. I look awesome. It is cruise day, and I haven't had a vacation in what feels like forever, and I am so excited. And last time, my family did a vacation. They went to Hawaii without me. Say it with me now, without me. It's summer school, so they went without me. They literally went without me. Anyway. I get to go on this one and I'm super pumped. Emma won't be going because she has to do something for school cheer, which totally blows. But Skyla's bringing a friend. We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna have a blast. Right now, I'm about to get ready. Everything's pretty much packed up. Shayla is here, which is, oh my gosh, I missed her so much. I haven't seen her in what feels like forever. She just went to grab her stuff out of her suitcase. In her car. And so my dad's gonna come pick us up from my mom's house, and we're headed to Galveston to board the ship. I feel like I look like a cone head. It's like pointy at the top. It's like volume soak. Like, what is this? Look at
her. She loves dad.
What is that sweatshirt?
Hey!
You're,
I know.
We're better than
my
that.
Favorite sweatshirt.
Look
I know.
At mommy. She's
with being in a family of four girls, we're always fighting for the front, and I took it from Shayla.
No, it's normally not a fight. We just make
No, you have to be sneaky. Shayla is like, it's a given that Shayla's gonna get the front just because she's the oldest.
That's true.
But it's, but I was sneaky.
I
really
get to sit in the back.
Go me.
What? God, please.
I was wondering if we could take one of those boats that you have to pedal.
Oh, powder ship.
Dad.
Hey, she wants to hold.
Where are you? Wait, that's the ship right there. Hi, Jesse. Oh, all the cameras. Remember if we got this on the vlog, but when Shayla and I got dressed. when Shayla and I got dressed this morning, we didn't plan this.
She's on smile now, Bob.
This is a Channing, and this is a Jayla, and it's Skyla.
Okay, so, well, we're in the room right now. I'm with Shayla, and my dad will be staying in this room too, and then we have another room for Skyla and her friend Josie. Really, nothing's going on right now. We actually have seen some dolphins in the bay, which has been cute, but we're still in Galveston. We haven't left yet. There's about to be a safety drill in a couple minutes, so we're just really hanging out right now, but we are super excited to live it up tonight. We've walked around, it's been cool, it's been fun, but
y'all, it's like a freaking indoor mall. It's crazy.
Yeah, the like where all the shops are and a few of the restaurants. It looks like a little mall. It's really, really cute, but we are super excited and we'll definitely be showing y'all that.
We are moving.
We're moving! We just set sail. Hey, Dad.
Hey! You know what these are right here, girls? These are drilling rigs, platforms.
That's Six Flags. Wow, look at all the roller coasters. Six Flags. It's a plan, so.
could just watch that forever. Say that again.
There's something just so about being in the ocean is so peaceful.
You know. Sorry, I caught you with food in your mouth.
Right.
I agree. For tonight, we just woke up our dad. He's disoriented. We're gonna go see a show tonight, just kind of enjoy ourselves. It's gonna be fun.
Is there
singing for you, Kryptonite, Kelly.
Everybody, trying to open this door. Look how pretty. So relaxing. Last night was so fun. My dad did freaking karaoke and he was so bad, but it was a blast. We were giving him such a hard time and we all had so much fun, but we're about to go eat breakfast and then work out. And hopefully the weather is good today and Shayla and I will lay out by the pool, but yeah, just gonna chill today. It'll be fun. We just got a great workout in, and we're probably just gonna go hang out by the pool after. It's kind of cloudy.
I'm gonna break out late night karaoke tonight again.
He's gonna do karaoke
the headliner of the show, and the house will be coming down.
Just well, there you have it.
This is the inside. How cool is this? It's like a little mall. Kind of reminds me of Caesar's Palace in Vegas. We've got coffee, cupcake decorations right now, and berries. It's super, super cute. Oh, there she is.
It's so peaceful. Miles of blue.
Somewhere. You guys are awesome. Thank you very much. Thank you.
If anything, I can say that this cat is here, but I thought, man, forget it, your heart. I jumped up to the cab, around seven or eight, then I yelled to the cab, your heart, it's right there. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. The city of my
love. Good morning from Mexico. It's not on that side, but it's on that side. I'm about to go get a workout in, but we have a scuba diving excursion this morning. Gonna be so fun. I've never been to Mexico, actually. Most of my family has been. I gotta stay in shape. I gotta keep working because of the Aurora Games coming up, which is so cool. I get to be with Caitlin and Alicia, and it's gonna be a really good time, really cool opportunity and experience. But like I said, I'm gonna go to workout in, and then I will catch up with y'all later.
Dogs like jello, got me weak in the knees like jello. And the way we bit together, make some jello. Nah, no chance for you.
Everyone go ahead and listen. You need to pay me some respect. Okay? Okay. I'm losing my patience with you.
Dad, can you tell us what we're about to do?
Right now we're getting ready to go to mini subs, so it's kind of fun. You know, you put the helmet on and you ride those little scooters underneath the water and stuff. And
then we're actually going to a mini subway.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm sorry, we are all so goofy right now, but yeah, we're about to go mini scuba diving and it's going to be really fun. I'm going to kill Shayla.
It's Skyla here, new first video.
We just finished the scuba diving tour. It was awesome. Dad, what'd you think?
That was awesome. Enjoyed it. Hey, did you think that little pufferfish stuck your
yeah,
hand?
Yeah, so we got
it
to
stuck
hold.
My hand.
I watched it happen.
I thought it was going to blow up. Like, it's just right out of. I felt like I was Sandy and
SpongeBob.
Under the little bubble.
Yeah, so we toured underwater for a bit, and then they gave us different, like, animals. They gave us a starfish to hold, a pufferfish, a sea urchin, and we got to feed the fish.
Freaked me out a little bit, didn't it?
Yeah, they bit my hand. Yeah. I was like, ow, okay, sorry.
It was cool, but I think we're about to go get some food, and then we're both vlogging, vlogception. We just ate some really good Mexican food, and I look so good with my hair like this.
Drop them all.
I'm sorry, I just got really distracted.
Drop.
Okay, anyway, I wish I videoed the food. We ate it so fast, it was so good. They brought us like nine courses.
What food?
We all got beefitas and it was phenomenal. It was so good. We're at a family game night and we just volunteered our dad to go up on the stage.
3, 2, 1, shake a baby!
So we are here in Grand Cayman and we're about to do a private boat tour. It's gonna be really fun. I think we're gonna go see stingrays and that sort of thing. So it's really, really hot, and so we're gonna need to lather up with sunscreen. But I'm pumped.
So stingrays.
Hey. Yeah, we're about to swim with the stingrays. That's one right there. They just swim around and you get to feed them. Check it out.
Whoa. Okay, so they're gonna want to get in the water pretty much as soon as they can. Seeing as the stingrays will lose interest.
We just finished our excursion. It was incredible. We swam and fed the stingrays, and then we snorkeled. Dad, what'd you think?
That was awesome. Great time. Fun with y'all. Great experience. How often do you get to swim with a stingray?
He's hangry, so that's about all you're gonna get from him. But our guides were incredible. Yes, and if
you have 9 years of good luck.
It's seven, they said.
Oh,
yeah, if you kiss a stingray, you get 7 years of good luck. So, Josie Sky, do you like it?
So fun.
It was so cool. Josie has an underwater camera, and so she took a bunch of funny pictures and of us with the stingrays. It was really, really cool. This is really bad.
Look at my hair.
Am I?
Are you ready? I don't think you understand how bad it is. I really don't. I think you think it sounds good.
Hold me tight tonight. She's a lot like you. The dangerous type. She's a la la here. Come on, hold me tight.
This is really bad. Look at my hair. It's really bad.
My God, do not blob. Don't blob that.
Blob! Damn it, I'm murdering anything and anything. But a boom, but a bing, and I got another thing. And I'm going to do it. And I'll be doing it deaf and I'll move a little faster. Everybody call me rap and I'm batting from the south. It's coming to the west and I'm in front of some banging the chest and I'm banging the east and I'm banging the west and I'm coming to you more and I never get me less and you're distributed.
Good morning. We're in our last stop in Jamaica. We're just having breakfast. And then we are doing a nature hike, floating the river type thing. It's going to be beautiful. We get to really see the island. It's about an hour out, which is kind of crazy. But we are quickly eating breakfast, and then we're going to go head out. Here's our ship. We just went swimming. I just picked my nose. We just went swimming in Blue Hole, and it was so cool. Skyline, Josie, did you guys have fun?
It was so fun.
Are you kidding? She's vlogging right now, too.
I genuinely took my phone out to vlog, and then I realized that is so stupid.
I got called fat by a Jamaican person, and then he felt bad.
He said y'all looked like Coca-Cola bottles because you go like this.
I wish we could have taken pictures, but we couldn't bring our phones because we were like swimming the whole time. But Josie has a waterproof camera, so she got some really cool pictures.
Josie also hasn't shaved her legs in 2 weeks.
Hey now,
I haven't either. Mine are pretty bad.
Mine are pretty bad.
It's like smiling. Soft. And I've got this target on my face, so that's nice.
Hello.
What
is that, a jack solar sap? Does it smell bad?
No. Let me tell you about it now.
It's like a puffer.
Solar sap is good for the nerves.
Can I hold it?
Yes. Good for cancer.
Oh.
If you Google it, if you it tells you the benefits.
Spicy.
It's
spicy.
And it's made spicy. Nice.
No, it doesn't really like stick you.
No, it doesn't at all.
I'm sorry, I don't see a ripe one.
Touch it, Dad.
Very cool.
Come on.
Whoa.
So I'm gonna let you taste. Don't afraid to eat.
What does it taste like?
Taste it. It's a fruit. Very nice. They sell it all over the place. In the supermarket, you get so sap juice to buy.
What does it taste like?
It's like sweet. I don't know what it tastes like. It's kind of like.
Come down.
Skyline's face.
Wait, I
want to
try it.
Taste it.
I want to taste it too.
Oh, yeah.
Taste it.
It tasted like a mango. Yeah. It was really good.
To the lift. Is it in the souvenir store?
I have dad's glasses on.
Oh my God, I'm in public like this. I am in public like this. We're twins.
You're twins?
Yeah. My glasses are on. Look, see your glasses. We're not identical, but we're twins.
I'm a twin.
Huh?
I'm a twin.
You're a twin?
Yeah.
No way!
Yeah.
Where's your twin?
He's a girl.
It's a girl. Gosh, that is huge. Look at it. The name of the cafe.
It's called Windjammer. And Shayla and I love saying it in our weird voice. And we get really excited because it's only open from like maybe like 6 to 11 and then noon to 3 and then 6 to 9. So it's open again.
He said big atomic bottom.
I don't know what my dad's doing. He's going to the bathroom and he had to inform us that, of course. But now he's just making noises.
What you doing, Jay?
Eating. Eating good.
Well, we're back in Houston. Shayla just left and the rest of us are unpacking our stuff. It was so fun, so relaxing. I can't tell you last time I had a vacation or family vacation like that, so that was really, really needed. I leave for my last camp of the summer tomorrow, so I threw in some laundry, trying to get that done. I'm gonna go head over to see my boyfriend and his family before I leave, because I'll be gone for a few days, good amount of days. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.